What is a depreciation schedule? A depreciation schedule is a table that shows you how much each of your assets will be depreciated over the year. It typically includes the following information: a description of the asset, date of purchase, the total price you paid for the asset, expected useful life, depreciation method used, salvage value, how much you can sell it for once it's past its useful life.